Hi everyone, Franco from Fresh Air Carpet Cleaner here again with another little tip for you, and this time to do with tile and grout. Now, hands up, who has grout that drives them insane? I know that most people that call me up when it comes to tiles, that is their issue. Not so much the tiles, but the grout that just looks so terrible. Now, the problem is that grout is porous. So you come along and you start swishing your mop around and you get some of that dirty water that goes into that grout. And it sits there, you can't get it out because you're not flushing it out. Now, every time you do that, you're putting in another little layer and then another little layer of dirt and detergent, because some of the detergent residues are what cause the issue as well. And then you just cannot maintain them and keep them looking clean. Best way to clean your tiles is after you've had someone like me come in to actually give them a really good clean, is to actually just use water, believe it or not, and a microfiber mop. Now, that is the best way to do it because it leaves no residue behind. With a mop, all you're doing is swilling around dirty water. Once it hits the floor, it's dirty and you've got no choice but to swill around dirty water. But the microfiber mop will actually pick that bit of moisture up off the floor along with the soil, and it will help to keep your tiles and grout cleaner for longer. So, a microfiber mop, a little bit of water, and that's pretty much all you need to help maintain your floors and keep them looking better for longer. Franco from Fresh Air Carpet Cleaning, that's your tip of the week.